Train I ride, 16 coaches long. Train I ride.
It sounds like a sitar.
Ready to rock. Ready to rock. Thank you.
Test 1, 2.
Test 1, 2.
Peace on, here we come. Yes, and it's time for Tucson. Tucson, here we come. We're the screeching frickin' halt, and we're off to find the sun.
Test 1, 2. Hear that out there, my vocal. Test.
Test 1, 2. Slower. Well, it's a time for Tucson. Tucson, here we come. It's time for Tucson. Tucson, here we Take a plane. Say, I love doing it that fast, but I wonder if we need to slow it down a little bit.
Thank you.
Stephen Colbert. I keep trying to pull his name in. I can't do it while I'm singing it. I'll have to write it down. That song is not as fun when I'm that slow. But that's all right. It's dinner time.
This one here, you gonna try it?
We'll try it, but Larry and I discussed it.
Sounds funny, but I just can't stand the pain. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow.
Are you doing it in G here?
Yeah. If I can do it.
Capo on the first one, your magic. It's G, B minor, A minor, A minor 7. You're doing it in A. What do you say you're doing it in? I can do it easy. You can probably do it easy, but for them, it's going to be hard to write down.
Easy like so.
bridge is rough, isn't it? The bridge gets up, doesn't it? So I don't think we'd have to drop yours down a half step for every chord. So that would be like, that'd be A flat and B flat.
Sounds good on
B flat minor. You'd be like A flat, B flat minor. I don't know. I'd have to think that through. That'd be rough.
The solo is right on.
The bridge part's the rough part. You'd have to sing falsetto. Falsetto.
We're going
to
be playing it soft anyway.
See if we can feel it, if not, move it. I felt it building up to the bridge, and then I felt bad for you. Then I realized where we were going. Make a verdict on this one. We'll practice it. Another one. We'll practice.
But I mean, I'm just, I don't know.
Intro run thing that he does with you? I don't know if there is one. I don't know the song well enough.
I was feeling the blues. I was watching the news.
I mean, like an intro. I don't know if there's an intro.
I don't know. He's odd. I like the song because it's a drinking song. Other than that, I don't care. I don't pay much attention to Garth, I guess. He's all right, but... Thank you.
Sound all right? I mean, I thought it felt good. It felt better than we ever done it before.
Yeah. So. Sound good, eh?
You know my life.
just follows the pattern, right? It just follows the pattern.
Yeah.
I had wrote some notes out here and it confused me. I got lost on the one part, maybe Matt. Yeah, I had wrote something different when we were trying to do the other. I had transposed it once and was trying to do it, and I looked over and saw the wrong one. That one's got a good swing to it. Just like it's got a good little. So, which one of you played the sax intro? If you told me the notes, I might be able to do it. But you can't. Thank you.
the echoes from the amplifier still ringing in your head. You smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what you said.
Nice. Yeah, that's what I'm talking
go.
About.
That's kind of cool.
Go bear chested.
There's going to be bears there?
At that point, whatever.
They're going to have bears there?
Got bears?
I didn't know that. There are bears in Arizona.
So you guys are all wearing, like, dressier stuff?
I don't know. I was going to wear a
short sleeve.
I think I got one short sleeve shirt.
He's gonna show up like the Chili Peppers. He's gonna be wearing anything but his guitar. You hear me, Jeff? You hear me, Jeff? He's gonna show up like the Chili Peppers, just his guitar. Guns N' Roses?
Yeah.
We're next door neighbors.
No way.
Their entire childhood. And never played the band again.
No way.
Played football out in the street, played baseball together. They were both musicians.
Dude,
they were best friends.
Flea was a great
guy. Never, ever played together. Well,
Slash is great. Seriously,
burn out the violin.
Wow.
So good.
He is. He's different. And Slash can play guitar. I mean, when he's sober, is that what he said? They didn't even know what day it was. I can't believe that those two, I mean, those two together would be pretty sick, too. Yeah. I like this. I like
Flea
story.
Slash.
Flea Slash.
Do you start this, Jeff?
Guns
just
and
go
Roses.
Right into it.
Wait a minute, I got the wrong song.
All A. Joe Bell, throw leads in there anywhere you want.
We just kind of go with the feel and extend it or shorten it or whatever.
I got to kill it with this first one here. So first one of the...
It helps if I have the right set of songs.
And then Blue Slade, we do three verses in a row. So, you know, we'll pause the one for the body. Yeah, we do three verses in a row. After that, it's all no breaks.
Where did Dave go?
Oh, there he is. Ready, Dave? Good? All right. You're fine.
Are we ready?
I'm trying to see how much delay we were having. It's kind of a long delay.
It's just all 12-bar blues and A, right?
He counts us in.
Hey, is it all 12-bar blues and A?
Yep, all of it.
All right, I don't even care then.
One, two, three.
It's a one for the money, a two for the show. A three, you're ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you step on blue suede shoes. You can do anything to lay off my blue suede shoes. You can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything that you want to do. I'll honey lay off with them shoes, don't you? Step up blue suede shoes. You can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, step on my face, slander my name all over the place. Anything that you wanna do, I'll honey lay off with them shoes, and don't you? Step up blue suede shoes.
Blue suede shoes, a blue suede shoes, a blue, blue, blue suede shoes. You can do anything to lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Thank you, John. Thank you.
John, thank you very much. Elvis, John is in the building.
John 316 joined us.
Where's the hump?
Thank you.
I don't have a paper for. So if one of you guys have it, I may have to make a copy.
I don't have one.
When we're done, I'll make a copy. Oh, wait, he said he gave me one. I mean, all the words, right? You got. Oh, nice. Thank you, sir.
Saved it from last time.
I thought I was going to be. I just couldn't.
Not even beer?
Not even beer.
So the story behind this, Larry, is we were going to do a 5K. We weren't going to run it. We were just going to play it. And then it got rained out. So I had put a song together on the reasons why I would run a 5K. So it goes, starts on G, E minor, C, down to D. And then in the chorus, it does that like four times. And in the chorus, it runs through that same thing the first time, and the second time I stop on C. So it goes, what I would do in the chorus.
In the chorus, it stops, on the chorus skips the D.
Everything else is the same. You'll see, I don't write anything that's too complicated.
Yeah, the verse stays G, E minor, C, D.
What?
What?
Everybody has to like it. That has to be done.
Right. Have a hook. We'll see if this hook.
The hook brings you back, right? Blues Traveler told you that. The hook brings you back.
Yeah, I can start.
We should do that one.
I'll run through.
That's really high.
Larry. So in the second time, the third time I'll start singing. So I'll start. Second run, guys, and on the third, then I'll start singing. Thank you. I don't know. It's about the same progression. Yeah. In fact, I think it is the exact same progression. I just changed it up a little bit. Yeah, because that's like I was. Sued.
It was a great
Boris Pickett going to come out and sue me for using his chord progression? Thank God.
Are we in D?
I'm not going to make any money on that song.
In D, right? D? D or E? D is a dog. Okay.
Got to write on the D there for a little bit, and then I start singing. Don't
I? I thought we did. Did we do the D? D?
Call 440, please. It's the same as the chorus, only. Yeah, yeah.
On the outro? Mm-hmm. Is that what the outro? The outro is the same thing, just Oz. Where you're saying outro?
The outro is the outro that hump.
Yeah, what I'm at the beginning of that. At the beginning of that outro, we didn't do the line, right?
Yeah, we do that the last four lines twice.
Yeah, on the button.
Well,
bar blues in A.
Yeah.
The city?
That was, is that in the, was that 80s song? But it, I mean, back then it was probably pretty popular, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
They just killed it? They just killed it? Really? Mike Grandstaff.
Yeah,
Kathy or John will just punch it into the time clock for you. You'll have to do an edit.
Sticks with me. Okay, I'll take them with me.
Well, we haven't set it up. That's good. I mean, that's a good question because we can send it back Tuesday if we want, or we're done being loaded up. I mean, we can do that too. It's one of his really weird ones. So what we'll do is...
After all, the jacks are in the boxes and clowns have gone to bed.
Yeah.
After... So it's first two verses, then it goes into... stars appear, goes through that, then I go back to another verse, and right after that verse, then we'll do a
now I want to do the wind chimes
through just instrumental, then we'll come back to stars appear in the shadow of the calling, and then we'll end with another verse again.
You do it, we'll follow.
No, you are not. That's what I thought.
Yeah, so Kevin was asking nice about there, this where it says Jeffrey. Required. That's not us, right?
Hey.
Scripps. We've clarified that where it says required on Monday is not us on jackets.
Okay. Those are more guidelines, but I mean, for us, like for example, they've got in there that they don't want these guys to get cars. Well, guess what? We're getting a car.
Two of them,
as a matter of fact. If they got a problem, well, that's fine, but we got to be all over the place. And actually, on Wednesday, I got to go to the airport because they're going to have some thing out there.
Huh.
So, what's that? I need one a car, yeah. Yeah. So, we should be okay. So, some of that stuff, don't take that it all applies to us. But those are the types of things
we should still be
at.
Professional. I mean, just
absolutely.
But they don't want us to be rocking our cutoffs and our tank tops.
No, we may be wearing shorts at the airport. Just letting you know, we're gonna get off the plane. It's gonna be like 85, so I may be wearing shorts to the airport.
Let's go.
Now we're taking this longer, Kevin. We're just gonna keep going. Because instead of going through that little that you were meant, after the second, we do two verses and then the little stars appear, and then back into a verse, and then we're going to do just a lead verse, and then if we come back to the lead verse, we're going back into that stars appear,
okay,
and then finish with a verse, and then do that you were meant for me. So it makes it a little longer, but that's okay.
So you're saying we're going verse.
Hab, click us in.
1, 2, 3, 4.
All my love, all my kissing. You don't know what you've been missing, oh boy.
Oh boy.
You're with me, oh boy.
Oh boy.
What the world sees in you. Oh wait. All my life, I've been waiting. Tonight there'll be no hesitating,
oh boy.
You're with me,
oh boy.
What the world sees in you.
Up tempo and then we slow it down just a little. Did you feel like we were rushing at the beginning? Yeah. Because I look over here, you're like... I mean, it's a fast song, don't get me wrong, but it's like if you like start it with it.
Thank you.
don't know this one. I mean, I know the song, but I don't know it at all. The last one I know better. If you need me to sing one even better, I'll probably sing the last one.
Cooks, doesn't it?
D.
Oh, cool. Ready to wave to you?
Today,
our
Ms.
one
Macy
and only
Phillips.
My daughter's watching right now.
And D?
I don't know why I came here tonight.
Does that. But it's the same.
played in the Roadhouse movie?
Yeah.
He's good.
Oh,
he's good.
Good one.
Run it down a
dream.
Run it down a dream.
Working on a mystery, you know, wherever it leads.
keep playing.
CD all night long, baby.
We can make that into a 10-minute one if we need to.
Give me a new leg for my bass drum.
That was awesome.
Do the second one, or you do them all. Okay, as long as it's not Jeff. Yeah, we can start together. We can set on A for a second. Click it in.
Come on over, baby, whole lot of shaking going on. I said, come on over, baby, baby, you can't go wrong. We ain't faking, whole lot of shaking going on.
start with that, and then we all come in on.
Finished.
Rocking on a move.
And for the record, I am used to, if I don't know the chords, I watch a guitar player, and every single one of you has your back to me.
I know.
I have one at home or not.
you, but when I don't know the chord, I'm used to looking at guitar players. So all four of you are facing that way. I was trying to look at your fingers. Not one of you would turn around where I can see it. I'm like, what? No? Yeah? Nope.
Stay in G for a count. And
I was like, I can see your thumb.
Here we go. Okay.
We're going to rock in G and you're staying?
All right, here we go. Here we go. One, two, three, four.
I'm not even sure.
Styrofoam boxes.
Twist and shout.
It doesn't say not Jeff.
Yeah, twist and shout.
Are you not doing DG the intro to the shows, or are you doing something else? Okay. Okay. We come in on the D.
No.
loving people, pushing people, shoving people, girls who try to look pretty. If your train's on time, you can get to work by 9. Start your second job and get your pay. If you ever get annoyed, look at me, I'm self-employed. Love to work for nothing all day. I'll be taking care of business every day.
I think we got plenty of them.
Okay. What is it?
Old time rock and roll. But other than that, I mean, we got so many songs in that last set. We got like 18 songs. That's why.
Almost. What is it?
Is there anything that we need to go back and?
Say we need to get up there?
I'm going to try to be there at 5. So I'm going to try to print off those emails because those should have like your information. We're going to try to check you in the day before if we can. And that means once you get into the airport, you'll take your stuff up to the counter and give you boarding passes and everything. Yeah. Fort Wayne Airport. Yeah. It may have your flight instructions. If it does, you know, just make sure you got like your driver's license and everything. Yeah. Hopefully there's like a washing machine just next door and I just keep washing the same outfit.